he was driving through some snow. Up a little. Lumber driving through the Toronto area. I think they're getting a lot of snow up there too. Well, we aren't, but they did.